driven and successful. Entrepreneurs like Rania Nuhra are in high demand, and increasingly cities around the world see the likes of Nuhra as key to their future prosperity.
Cities are always in a relentless competition with each other to attract businesses, to attract investment, and to attract talent.
When it came to setting up his snowboard manufacturing business, Nuhra chose Dubai. Hardly the obvious choice for the Canadian national.
Flatness is good.
But his company, SWS, is now one of the largest snowboard manufacturers in the world, grinding out 300,000 boards a year.
So it started with doing wakeboard and kiteboard. And in 2012, it was the organic thing to do to get from compressed molded wakeboard and kiteboards into snowboards.
In the economy of tomorrow, the big idea is that entrepreneurs and innovation are not defined by geography. To succeed, major cities must find ways to lure the world's best.
So it really has become an all-out war for talent, and that is most certainly going to accelerate in the coming years.
For Nuhra, Dubai's composite industry was a major draw.
It is not just composite, it's high-tech composite. So Dubai is very much focused in technical industries, industries that add value. They have been pushing for this.
Dubai is also home to one of the largest ports in the world, Jebel Ali, giving him access to global markets.
The big advantage having Jebel Ali that is connected to the international shipping hub, we are on an average of 18 days to reach our client.
Dubai's business-friendly environment convinced a talent like Rania Nuhra to set up production here, using the tools the city has to be successful. Eleni Jakos, CNN.